With regards to him claiming to be God, you see, I have been, the pastor will say, challenging. What I say, I'm appealing to my Christian brothers, learned people. In my meetings all over the world, when I have a chance, I said, brothers, sisters, I would like you to do me a favor. If Jesus is God, I would like you to show me one verse, only one statement, anywhere in your Bible, any version of the Bible where Jesus says, I am God, or where he says, worship me. He says, I have yet many things to say unto you, but he cannot bear them now. 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 I have yet many things to say unto you, but he cannot bear them now. You to show me one verse, only one statement, anywhere in your Bible, any version of the Bible where Jesus says, I am God. I have yet many things to say unto you, but he cannot bear them now. 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 I have yet many things to say unto you, but he cannot bear them now. Howbeit, when he, the Spirit of truth is come, 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 he will guide you into all truth. 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 For he shall not speak from himself. But what things shall he hear, that shall he speak, and he shall declare unto you the things that are to come. He shall glorify me. 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 He shall glorify me.